The video. So let's go ahead and build a briquet. Let's go ahead and put all of our power in one spot, as I like to do. Come on now. Alright, so, we want to make sure that we put our dweller where they are most appropriate. This one's obviously just dropping me a nice one up here. I guess we'll go ahead and put her there. Alright, so let's get some power going. Next thing we want to do is start building. I don't think I even have enough to build yet. Doesn't really generate enough power. Looks like our morale is already coming up, which is kind of odd that they start measuring morale at the beginning. Alright, so our dwellers are working. The room will start producing resources. We're going to go ahead and hold R2 to zoom in on them. If you're in dire need of extra resources, you can rush mode. Pressing up on the option. So we'll go ahead and use that. We have a 33% chance of an instant. We'll go ahead and activate that. Hopefully it's going to get a fire. Okay, so go ahead and build a second room. We'll do our diner. And we can go ahead and place the diner. Yeah, we'll do living quarters, diner, storage. On the other side, we will do the entry to the vault, power, and then water. So, put our diner right there. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and build another room for our water treatment facility. We're gonna place it right underneath our power room. That way, when we want to expand these rooms, we can make them longer, building out from the center. So. Press L3 to display your vault meter details. Remember to keep track of your resource needs. Do that. I'm going to go ahead and click on L3. I guess we have more dwellers first. Okay, so you can see here we have 42 out of 50 on power, 39 out of 50 on food, and 39 out of 50 on water. Aptitude, intelligence. He's kind of an even keel guy. So let's go ahead and pull him down. Get a 2. And a 2. So he's kind of a jack of all trades. If we have to, we can always move him later. Let's see, so he has a lot of perception, agility. Agility, perception, and strength. And this one is going to be charisma, mostly intelligence, agility, and luck. So let's go ahead and take her. We're going to go ahead and move her down here to our water treatment facility, even though, well, I guess she would do better in the diner. What's up, Pinky? I've got rats on. I see him in the diner there. Let's see if we can get some of these guys over here. Now, if you don't want to read the aptitudes, you can simply just move them over the box. It will tell you if you have a person that is better suited. So, for instance, this lady that I put in here first, she would actually be better in another spot. So, we'll go ahead and move her. Plus one, one, negative one. This one's a 5. Perfect fit. One, 5, negative RS. She's going to the diner. Put her with the rat. How's it going? What's up, G? now. Somebody stole my sweet roll. The goat was right. This is a perfect job for me. Chauvinist, you put her in the kitchen. Oh, did you have fun at camp? Alright, so let's see which one she fits. 0002. Alright. Well, you know, I wouldn't say chauvinist. You know, it's the game is automatically defaulting if it had been a male. If I go into this room here and I select this guy, he gets a negative one if he goes to the diner, a one if he goes to the actual the bedroom or living quarters, negative one in water treatment. So how y'all doing tonight? Yeah, right. Plus one, negative one, zero. So now I need to figure out which one of these two is better suited. Zero. Negative one, negative one, negative one. Yeah, so I'm pretty good right now. Go ahead and collect our water. Yeah, I haven't gone to camp in years. Up two. Get some food. What kind of camp did you go to? Whipped cream? Make me want to play my Fallout. Yeah, do you have Fallout Shelter yet? It's free. All you have to do is download it. Or are you talking about like Fallout 3, Fallout 4? Let's see, we got a zero. So let's see. Right now we're doing pretty well, but our food and our water are starting to drop a little bit. So let's see if we can. You know what? Let's bring her in. Okay, so. Let's go ahead and tame these cattle here. Successfully rushed one room. Alright, so let's go down here. Watch the tower. Let's see if we can have some good luck rushing the diner. Alright. Sweet. Nope, don't want to do that. Let's see here. Christian camp. You want to go to camp now? No. You know I told you I have Fallout New Vegas Ultimate Edition. Oh, okay. That's right. Looks like morale is kind of low on a few of these people, especially right here. Catherine Powell. She's the woman that's outside. Wonder if I can assign her to this front room. Damn it. Alright, get our water. We need to expand. Maybe I can bring her into the diner. Actually, you know what? We'll do it this way. Let's see where she's best suited. Negative one, negative one, zero, and zero. So let's hold off on her. See this guy here. Zero, negative one, zero again. So they're both bad fits. Damn it. living quarters, power generation diner, water treatment. You know what? I could probably do strength, agility, perception, charisma. Let's see what these two have real quick. Kind of even across the board. Damn it. It's not clicking on her. It has more intelligence. So if I go back to the room building. Let's go ahead and do living quarters, I guess. We'll add on to what we have. And then we can bring these two in here. Collect our stones, level this guy up, level them up, level them up. And then this way I can at least get them inside. Power. Got two lunch boxes here. Let's see what we got. Rataway card. 100 cap. Military duct tape. Accountant outfit. And 500 caps. So I just got 600 caps and a new outfit. Yeah, I started a new vault. So more duct tape. Another 100 caps. There were 700 on top of what we had before. Another Rataway card. Armored vault suit. Perception plus 3. Scribe robe. So we got charisma plus 3 and agility plus 2. So now I can go ahead and... come on. I'm waiting for this to load. Alright, so let's get out of there. Collect everything that we can. Get our levels up. Level up again here. Alright, now... I want to make sure that these guys are using these suits. So, let's see here. I'm going to bring his perception up. I think I'll give her the scribe robe. Let's go ahead and go to square. Yeah, give her the scribe. Him, we'll make him the armored vault suit. Let's go get some food here. Woman in the diner here. She's working her ass off. Right. Is that her? This one. No. Where's the accountant suit? I can't give her the accountant suit. Accountant outfit. There we go. Bring that perception up right there. And we'll hold on to the vault suit because I need to bring one more dweller in. But first, let's see, our water is low, so we need to expand our water treatment facility here. So let's go ahead and do water treatment. Right there. Electric power. Always want to stay on top of this stuff. So let's go ahead and bring in a new dweller. Bring her down here. She already gets a vault suit. Okay. So now you can see that our water is actually low now. Yeah, I love playing this game. This game really is fun. If you get into it a lot, now right now I've got everybody paired up. We've got, I think we have, what, 3 women in here? I would like to change that. Unless I could have, like, a lesbian couple, that'd be pretty cool. This, that's about it. Oh, Look at that. Oh, they're gonna go to the bedroom. But they're going in there. We need to get a guy. Got two women down here. You know what? Bring her there. To leave the other dude there. Damn it. You know what? Yeah, this guy. I need to bring him back down. Soul aflame. Alright, see here. So we have somebody new at the door. Room unlocked. Living quarters 4-4. Upgrade for 375 perks, 3 fully upgraded rooms. Bitch! No! Oh, how's your arm doing? Alright, so now we got everything kind of coming back up here. Our water production's a little bit low. We have plenty of power. They don't have anybody outside yet. Let's see here. They have a baby? Pregnant. She's really happy. Now, let's see. Maybe this one. What just happened? 0-0. This guy's a big fat 0. All he's good is a sperm donor. Why don't we put these two in here? There. Move them in there. And these two will have their space. Level up. Some more caps. Alright. We got 305. I don't want to overdo it. Okay, wait. Our energy is redlining. So we're using too much. So what I need to do is add on to power generation. Come on. We'll do that. That'll make more power. Then we can get these people. Well, let's see. Damn it. I'm trying to select this dude. He's a +1, she's a +1. two. Here, let's get the two in there. She's a two. All right. That way we can keep our levels up. I don't see anybody coming for the door, so we're pretty good so far. Claim that. Collect 50 food, we just need two more. Collect 100 water. Send one dweller to the wasteland. Thinking about sending that guy, but he's making enough right now. Let's do this. He doesn't have any armor at all. Explore. Alright. So we'll get him out. Have him explore. And her. Let's see. Let's collect this food here. Now our powers are over. Let's see if we've got any perks here that we can collect. Stim pack. Baseball glove, not sure. That's glove. Yeah. Hunting rifle. Caps again, 500 caps. Shit, went too far down. Alright, so we got water. We need more power. So let's see if. Nope. Plus one, huh? Let's swap her with her. Plus one here. Zero. Actually, you know what? Let's do it this way. Flag. Alright, I'll see you soon. Teresa Sanders, so she needs to swap with minus one. One. Damn it. Minus one. Zero. Two. Is there anybody up here? Yeah, that lady. Let's put her there. Bring her back down here. And then we'll get her in there. Wait, no. Plus one, minus one, two. I think it was this one here I want to swap out. Plus three, holy shit. I'm gonna zoom in and see what these guys are doing. See, the better you get with who's supposed to be where. Negative one, one. So he's good there. Now let's see if we have anybody in the diner. Oh wait, shit. Collect our water. We should have food coming up soon. I need to expand my diner though. I think what I can do is I can expand it here. Let's go ahead and expand the diner, and then we're going to do a storage room. We'll put the storage room at the bottom, underneath the diner. Then we can get her butt down here and get her working in the diner. Everybody. Plus three, huh? Wait, what? Four? So I guess it just automatically takes the person that you're not expecting. Pardon me. Okay. Let's see if we can upgrade our power station. Obviously, we're not making enough power. This guy is a plus four. Bring him back. and that should start cranking our power out a lot better. Where's he at? He's still not here. Okay, that room's on. Still waiting for this one. There we go. Merge those all together. Now we have light up top. Elevator, huh? I don't think you can actually upgrade those. $750 to upgrade the storage room. Still not making enough power. So she's at 79%, 100%, 75%, 75%. 75, 75, 75, 75. Okay. I wonder if we have anybody that can go. How's it going, Kimmy? Alright, let's go ahead and level these guys up here. Level 3. Well, it's good to see you. It's always nice to see that you're doing okay. Zoom in on our rooms here. Not too bad. I don't really have any complaints. You know, life could always be worse. So life may well. Trying to come up with some more money. Okay. I think I sucked the all of the checking here in a second. I'm back. He doesn't just walk in the door. Hopefully this guy doesn't have like Wonka virus or something, you know? Alright, so. Oh yeah, I will definitely enjoy the game. Thank you so much, Kimmy. And I'm going to go ahead and pull up your channels right now. just to make sure that I'm not missing anything here. Yep, I am subscribed. So yeah, we are good. And I guess I can get my old man back now. Oh, he's in the storage room. I remember what I wanted to do was I wanted to assign him to the what is it called? I wanted to give him the gun. So what I will do is click on the room. Wait, where'd he go? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, he's down here now. What the? Is he working? What is this guy's deal, man? All right, so I guess he's gonna work and she's gonna take over. Wait. Plus 2, 0, 2. What? Put her there. Want to make sure that he has a weapon. So let's give him the hunting rifle. Still have very low power. So let's go ahead and just check everybody here. Looks like we could do plus 3. Switch those two around. Around just like that, and they're already producing better. So we have plenty of food. We haven't reached our minimal threshold, but our power is just above minimal threshold, so hopefully we start creating more power. I'm gonna try to rush them. That worked awesome. Locate my charger here. Get some water. Actually, let's take a drink of water. So our morale when we started the game was like 53-54%. I think it starts at 50 actually. It's just like that's the baseline. It's just what do you call it? Neutral. And I'm up to 85% currently. Hopefully that holds or gets better. Let's go ahead and zoom out a little bit. That way we can see if anybody's coming. Now I wonder if it increases the health of the vault door. Now, last time I did an upgrade on the vault door, I had raiders come and hit us up real quick. And they still got through the door. It didn't stop anybody. Now, what I would like to be able to do is have the vault there and someone to protect it behind the door, not just a vault door. But I want to be able to get our guy down here who's overseeing our water treatment to be able to get upstairs quickly enough where he can jump in and take care of business, you know? Business. And take care of business. All right. There we go. So we can, for the most part, see everybody right here. Zoom out just a little bit so I can see if anybody hits that front door. Get our water. So far, Vault 76 is doing well. Very well. And while we're on the subject of Vault 76, do you guys think that we might ever see a Fallout 111 for Vault 111? I mean, that was the vault, you know, in Fallout 4, but it just makes you wonder, you know, the whole 76 reference actually goes back to 1776, 1876, 1976, and then, of course, 2076, which is the tricentennial. It technically refers back to the bicentennial celebration of 1976, which was 200 years since the establishment of the original 13 colonies in the United States as America. So, I don't know, just a little food for thought, something to kind of marinate and think about. All right, let's see if we can get any of these guys. Saying knock knock, somebody at the door. Alright, look at that. Our storage room actually has light on now. That is good. It's really good. We're up to 573. I want to do the front door upgrade, guys. I really do. Upgrade that front door, that vault door. See if it attracts any wastelanders. Boom, level 3. She blinded me with science. It I love killing stuff too on the games. I don't know, I thought it was kind of weird. As soon as I removed him from that room, then, you know, we get a bug outbreak. Now, like, there are a lot of elements to this game where you kind of have to play around and see if one person's a better fit in another room, because it doesn't really tell you right off the bat. Like, as it progresses, as they level up, each of their seven attributes for special, the acronym, which is this here, which is strength, power, I believe, no, strength, perception, endurance, charisma, intelligence, agility, and luck. So, yeah, right? I bet he did sabotage. Fucking bastard. So if you look at the room itself, yeah, he's such a bastard. -1, -1, -1. -1, -0. Like, I think I already have everybody assigned, like, where they could go. Oh, look at that. Got 3 brand new ones. I just completed all those objectives. I don't see anybody coming here. The thing about the stim pack, you want to make sure that nobody is sick. So I've got 12 people, they're all assigned. Four new ones. Four for the water heater, four for the tower, and four for the diner. Marilyn, Kelly, Stephanie, and Doris. Not really a whole lot going on. $750 to upgrade the storage room. Currently holds 20 units. Let's see if we have anything new. So, these are all of the unlockables that you can get in this game. All the way up to your Nuka-Cola bottler, water purification, garden, nuclear reactor, barbershop, game room, theme workshop, lounge, fitness room, outfit workshop, classroom, armory, athletics room, weight room, weapon workshop, radio studio, overseer's office, science lab, med bay. And of course we already have the storage room, water treatment facility, diner, power generator, living quarters, and elevators, which it was equipped with three when we started. So, and we have a fucking fire. Get our food. And our water. Need the water. Level 4. And they put the fire out. Like a boss. Yes. That's how you do it right there, baby. Right now I've got my morale at 85% with 12 vault dwellers. I have 4 people in each room. 4 in my diner, 4 in the power generation, and 4 in the water treatment facility. And rats in the storage, as Pinky said. You can see the rats in there. These are our pet rats. The third one, I don't have a name for that. D-Dub. I guess D-Dub's the one that keeps going through the floor. I had a job. No, like the other day, like when they started having babies on here, like right now I've got 2 that are Prego. Her in the yellow shirt, and her in the yellow shirt. Not yet. We will pretty soon though. No, you can assign one if you have a dog. You have to send somebody out to the wasteland to get it. Mattress stuffer, okay. Let's go ahead and open our box here and see what we got. Card 1 is Wasteland Medic. Perception plus 2 and luck plus 1. Alarm clock. 100 cap. Plus 50 food. And a fancy formal wear outfit with luck plus 5. Alright. My chat is lagged. Yeah, you can get pets on here. Get our food real quick. And let's take a look on our list of people. Let's see here. I'm trying to remember how to do it again. Alright, so we need to find somebody that has very, very low luck. So it looks like Charles Young is very low. Almost nothing there. Kelly Knight. Stephanie Perry. She's a pregnant one. Let's find somebody that has low luck. Okay, 75. He's got 85. So let's give it to this lady here with 75. We'll get Kelly Knight. She has very low luck and she has low morale. So let's help her out by giving her luck plus 5. Boom. Now, check what else. Okay, so perception plus 2 and luck plus 1. So let's find somebody that needs more perception and luck. So what we'll do is we'll go back to our vault people here. Anyone with a low P, like Arthur Bowman, but he doesn't have low luck. Low perception, Doris Hart. So her, Doris, looks like she is probably going to be getting it. No, she has luck, but no perception. Wait, 75... Let's see, Doris has 85 though, so Marilyn has 75, so let's give it to her. Boom. There we go. Double unlock. There we go. Water. Cool, check it out. So I guess my chat's lagging a little bit here. You must build the Overseer's Office before you can access the quest list. Alright. So yeah, that's one thing, Pinky, here is once you level up enough on this, you can start building the other offices, like the Overseer's Office, where you can take on actual quests, and you can send your people out to the wasteland, or they'll give you internal quests, like stuff that, you know, would go along with the game. These are our achievements. We're almost up to our next one here, which we'll get 50 caps for on collecting 100 power. Get our food. Alright, we'll go back here. Let's see, this one is weapons, outfits, junk, and pets. We have one, let's see, I think it's one stimulus or stim pack, and then two right away. Junk, military duct tape, baseball glove. You can actually get caps for this stuff. Like the baseball glove. Two caps, really? That's it? Two caps for that? 200. Sell all and get 400. Yeah, let's do that. Here, let's just sell this shit. It's not doing us any good in here. And then here's pets, outfits, weapons. Alright, so. And we have a fire. Yo. Y'all need to go put this damn fire, bro. Shit, we got fire up there too. What the fuck? Everything like lit on fire. It started in the storage room, and then it went to my diner and my my water treatment facility. The rats did it. Damn dirty rats. You dirty rat. You killed my brother. You dirty rat. I was on Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the original.
Really?
Yeah.
Well,
I'm at an hour right now. So I think I might call this video just because I've been playing for an hour straight, which isn't really like a long time considering how fast time goes by when you're playing something. Alright, so let's take a look at everybody. So from left to right, he has very low luck. Wow. This room, very low strength, low strength again, low strength again, low strength again, like None of those people are strong at all. Stephanie Perry. She's the only one that actually has high strength. Stephanie Perry. Shit. I should give her the gun. Albert Voss. Arthur is a dick. Kill him. Arthur Bowman. Arthur Bowman must die. Oh, look at that. We got another box. Hey, look at that. What the hell? Oh, did you see what was on the list? Right here. Deliver one baby dweller. Sell one weapon or outfit. Hey, let's do that. Let's go and... let's go to our shit here. Outfits. Hey, it's not showing me the other one. Can you sell babies? Get the baby. Need to sell the babies. I want my baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, ribs. I want my baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, ribs. Chili's, baby back ribs. Chili's, baby back ribs. Barbecue sauce. I want some ribs. Ribs, for her pleasure. She likes ribs for her pleasure because it has the sauce on it. Want some chicken wings. Chicken wing. Hey, bald suit, scribe robe. Come on, I need more shit. Someone needs to... look, we got plenty of food. Let's test our luck and let's rush these guys. How about that? No, I'm not at the house anymore. I'm back at our apartment.
The dog is getting kind of annoying. She's adorable. It's just
dog's fun. High energy. Oh, there we go. I still don't see anybody coming down this hill here. 1200. Alright, so I need to expand. What can I do? I could expand and make more power. Or I could upgrade. $1,100? Plenty of water, we just need food and power, and we definitely need power. See how much we make now. I wanted to do a higher level on this door. 2,000 for another like level up on the door. That is insane. Water treatment. Okay, so 375 to upgrade that. 750 for upgraded storage room. And then the diner, 375. I could have spent 375 twice. When are they gonna have the babies? Ah. Not her, her. 85, 75, 75, 100. I've got plenty of water. Go look what up. Well, no, I'm thinking is I move one of these ladies. Nope, -1, -1, -2. Yeah, I don't want to mess with that. -1, +1, 4. She gets 4 charisma if she goes to the bedroom. What does he get? -1, 2. Nothing. +3 perception. -1, 1. Damn it. Ah! 0, +1. -1, 0, 1. -1, 0, 1. Same. So, let's see here. -1. -1 again. -1 again. So none of those people can go in there. I would have to check over here and see who could fill in water treatment. So, -1, 0. -1 again. Damn it. -1, +1. Yeah, so none of those people could go there. I don't have anybody that'll fit the bill. So I'm making plenty of water and plenty of food at the moment. So technically I could take dude that's got the gun down here. He's kind of even, like, but he's qualified. You know what? Let's give him the gun. Let's take the gun away from him. We'll set him to fist. Level this guy up. And then hunting rifle. Send this dude out and go get some shit again. Let's give him one rad. We don't have a dog yet. Explore. Send him out to explore because I already have enough water. My water's not going to drop too bad. It won't be like super crazy, but at least I'll be able to get him to go out there and see if he can find some supplies. Thought I heard a hunter on the ventilation system. Doesn't seem so bad. Yeah, you can send people out to the wasteland. Self, a little conceited. Alright, let's press left on the D-pad to see where dude's at. Now if I see him like get shot up or something, yeah, then I'll have to call him back. Guess I'll go this way. Nothing yet from him. Detected a bloat fly buzzing dangerously around close. The bloat fly is moving in, ready to attack. I killed the bloat fly and it exploded into 1,000 pieces. Disgusting. I earned 255 XP. Alright, well, let's go ahead and call it back, I guess. It's typically what will happen when you call somebody back. End up having people come to your vault that aren't supposed to be there. Yeah. I like being able to. Wait, he's still up here? What the fuck is he doing? I like it when I can. Wait. Pull that. Yeah, I was gonna say, I like it when I can actually go and like move around and do things. instead of just like watching one screen. This game's a good time killer, especially like if you're working or something on a break. It's helpful in that sense. Anyway, so I guess I'll go ahead and call it, I'm gonna call this video here in about a minute and a half. I've got my morale up to 88%, which is pretty good. Everybody's pretty happy. Not sure why I have a key right there. Bitch, just running around stomping on him. You got a fucking gun, bro. You wonder what? How about you wander your ass down here and stop fucking wandering around? Get your ass back down to the basement and make some fucking water. Dickhead. He's like, oh, I wonder what's outside. Are there people out there? Nope, same rocks. Same rocks. Like, you know this guy runs like a full-scale meth lab. You know, like, in his off time. He's like, well, I'll go and make power during the day. And then at night when everybody's sleeping, I'll cook a little bit of meth. I should build a game, like a drug lab style game, like this. That'd be hilarious. A bunch of junkies all fighting with each other.
You stole my dope. You don't do anything around here. All you do is steal.
Steal what? You guys ain't got shit to steal anything. Like this dude, what the fuck is he doing? He's like beating on the wall. Right there, right in the middle of the screen. Come on. What are you hammering, bro? Come on. She's just down there looking at him, touching shit. This guy's doing the same thing. He's like, yeah, rub my chin. Yeah, I'll feel this little purple thing that it is. This guy's actually taking notes. Like, I wonder how much time this has been. Making a lot of smoke on the ground. Like, how many times did he get in here? like it. See? Turn that wheel, turn the wheel, turn the wheel. Like, that's work for her. Turn the wheel. I think that that valve would already be open or closed. This dude's taking notes. He's like, yep. This water has poop in it. Yeah, yeah. This fool's taking notes. This fool's taking fucking notes. She's spinning a wheel forever. But she's got paper in her hand. She looks like she's trying to catch a fly. Look, look, look. What is that green thing in her hand? Take it there. All the rats are over here. And still. Oh, look at that. They made some, they actually made some food. Look at that, they make food and they run around the diner. Yeah, this lady here, she is rubbing the counter or the air. She's like, wax on, wax off. This one here, she's drinking. She's doing some day drinking. Can't see your friend back there. Look like she's doing day drinking too. And she's taking notes also. I know you'd say maybe she's taking orders, but it looks like he's scribbling on paper. We got 1, 2, 3 people in one room on paper. At least the person in the room's got a paper and a pen. Like, how many people could you have in one room with a paper and a pen? Like, yep. This is working. Looking for more. Look at this spinning thing. Look at our little centrifuge. Look at that room in the back of there. See that blue room in the very, very back of the power generator? Next to where dude's pressing up and rubbing his chin. Like, why are they working back there? This place is burned down. He's hitting the pipe all day. He's like, I got hit the pipe all day long. Tink, tink, tink. Hit the pipe with a hammer. Hit the pipe all day long. Wish this was my brain. Bored as you are, I'm gonna go ahead and call this quits here. I'm gonna save the game. Right, game saved. Right, he's trying to look busy. He's a fucking player. Anyway, yeah. So I'm gonna go ahead and just exit. Thanks for swinging by. My next broadcast, hopefully I'll have something that can play that's a little more interesting. So. Love you guys. Thanks for watching my Vault 76 broadcast.